You have to baby this one to look ahead. Guys, you just kind of dropped me down. Look at that fucking thing. That's good. Cover NPR as soon as you can. How does that attack damage boost some of the best?
Now spill it! Who gave you that information?
Oh, his name was something like... Heidegger?
Wrong answer! I'm gonna ask you again.
Alright, I'll tell you. It was Rufus.
You don't say.
Or was it Ojo?
Ready to do this, boss?
Born ready.
Great. I'll draw their attention. You grab our guy.
A diversion, huh? I like it. But don't forget, I'm the leading lady. Hey you, evildoers, over here!
What the hell?
Who's there?
Never mind. It's just some kid.
Right?
Hey! Who are you calling a kid?
Award-winning performance, boss.
Who are you anyway?
We're giants. Got eyes on hostiles. Requesting backup.
This sets up some tracks, but it's just a lightning effect.
Back to it.
Get off! Take that! Oh, not a fan of lightning, huh? serious, Homer. Dead serious.
Nice work! You saved my ass!
Huh? It was nothing.
Well, it did earn you these.
Huh?
Employee ID cards. They'll get you into the Shinra building. They had pretty much any floor, basement included. That's where Advanced Weaponry's got their lab set up, and where they conduct their materia research. If what you're looking for is anywhere in that place, it's gonna be there.
Got it.
You guys should probably get moving. Word is, Shinra's got something big lined up for us. Nothing less than the destruction of Sector 7. But whatever it is they're planning, you're better off out of it.
Right.
I'ma go report to the others. Good luck up there. See you soon.
Yeah. Next time, I'm buying
a trip.
I'll show you how Wutai's really party.
Deal.
Huh? Mm-hmm. Don't forget to tell the Splinter Cell about Sector 7, I mean.
I won't.
Well, boss, sounds like we better get going. Let's set up as soon as you're ready.
Ready!
Think this is where those bastards plotted their attacks. Right under our noses.
Too bad they made it out before the military could get here. Like chickens flying the coop.
Probably best if we don't stick around. Let's catch the train.
Hey, do you remember the last time we went out for drinks? How we were swapping horror stories and stuff? Get it. He killed a bunch of Wutaians. Damn straight I did. That's not it. Remember how that Jinja guy got all over the face? Yeah, probably because he's so old on his brain. Is it true there was a local here?
Yeah, let's go talk to this dude. But that just made him don't know.
Stay back. That's close enough.
If you'd like to participate again, you're more than welcome. You're withdrawing? That is most disheartening.
Whether you're a cook or a merchant, we got weapons that work.
I will say you look kind of young to need a weapon.
Excuse me. Where am I going? Okay, that's far away. Okay.
I think we'll be back here anytime soon, so make sure you're ready for anything, okay?
Yeah, I'm ready. Let's do it.
I think we're good here. Let's roll. What's with all these people?
Due to the recent incident at Mako Reactor 5, only a limited number of trains are currently in service. Please note that the Sector 5 Undercity Station is closed until further notice. Thank you.
Shh. Splinter Cell's done its best to make things hard for you. Miss this train and there's no telling when the next will be. Looks like it's now or never, guys.
What kind of operation you running?
Sorry we couldn't give you a proper send-off. Just know that we're rooting for you, okay?
How do I use it?
Oh boy.
Gonna be sick?
I'll be fine. As long as I'm standing up. Don't laugh.
Melfi always got motion sick. Chocobos, boats, sure trains would have done it too.
Who is Melfi?
My sister. She trained under your father at the same time as me. And she had such promise. Ending. But a Shinra mech went haywire near a crowd, and she had to do something. We deserve what's coming to him.
Yeah. They do. But I'm not your sister.
Are we on schedule?
Yeah, the Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000...
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the Director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Reeve. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Look at all these people.
Enough to make you sick. Let's
let's get this over with.
Excuse me, I have some questions. You work for Shinra, isn't that right? Then would you care to comment on the rumors that Sector 7 will be the Terra's next target? They're going to hit the reactor, aren't they?
You! Stop right there! Get the hell out of here.
The elevators are right there. Let's catch one.
You're up, Heidi.
What floor? The basement. Advanced weaponry.
Going down. Door closing.
Hey, it's our friend.
Perfect. Just perfect.
Looking good, girl.
Mm-hmm. Huh?
But oh, how the mighty are fallen. Wutai, colluding with Avalanche and resorting to terrorism. I always thought the Wutaians an honorable people. They used to be, certainly. But now they're nothing but blood-sucking flies buzzing around Shinra's face. Would you not agree? In light of recent events, I mean.
I would. 100%.
What a lovely smile.
Open up!
I think not. Foreign visitors should take the scenic route and savor the opportunity to meet our latest autonomous weapons.
Never get a better chance. That was Scarlet, Director of Advanced Weaponry. It was one of her machines that killed Melfi!
Calm down, Sonon. Calm down. Remember, we're here for a reason.
Right, boss. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I was ready to strangle her myself. And that's before she sent us off in the wrong direction.
Where did she send us?
Only one way to find out. Don't worry, we'll get to materia research eventually. Just a little longer, my precious.
All right. It's like much better defense, but no material.
You're talking about. Mind laying off him a little?
You know what? Let's drop it. Not exactly my favorite topic. It's only gonna make me mad. More importantly.
My god, you people are deadly boring. Luckily, I know exactly how to lighten things up. A little experiment. Just don't go dying on me. That would be very interesting results now, wouldn't it?
Unit calibration complete. Initiating combat data collection sequence. Unit calibration complete.
where credit is due. You exceeded my every expectation. And for being such good sports, you may now leave.
Why did I ever think for a second she'd be nice to us? She knows damn well it's gonna be a pain in the ass getting up there. How you feel about giving me a boost?
Ecstatic. And go.
Okay, get to climbing.
Madam Director, the intruders are about to reach the research facility.
And we'll let them. Meanwhile, find out what it is they want. You do have eyes, don't you? Then you can see that while they are simpletons, they've made it further than any normal Wutaian ever could. Clearly they are ninjas. Teenage ninjas. And they've come such a long way. We simply must roll out the red carpet. My trusty steed should provide a fitting welcome, I think. Keep me apprised, would you?
Ma'am, cut system power to the research facility. Bar access to confidential data, then retrace their steps. Find out why they're here. Above all, do not let them out of your sight.
Sir!
Oh, Materia, where are you? Gotcha! Is that Materia I smell?
End of the line, Wu-Tai scum! It's the right time! So long!
Ready for a smackdown? I am ready.
Off too.
Cannon. using three types of commands.
Oh, not in the mood, huh? Fine. We'll find another way up.
Access denied. No floor currently accessible.
Oh, not in the mood, huh? Fine. We'll find another way up. Is that a security grate or a ladder? Thanks, Shinra. Huh, that's weird. Not even a whiff of materia up here. But then there's nowhere else to go. Should get us through the week. If it doesn't, I'll go buy another little thing. You don't want to complete it? Do we need to add our new credit card on here? Do you? I have it. Go take a nap. Get out of here. Ooh, treat yourself. Actually, I probably do when I get this gun. Yeah, no, I just need a gun. That's what I said. I'm gonna go to town on these jerks!
Saturation. Deploying security grade.
Not long now, my precious. Safe in my arms suit.
Entry lock released.
And what do we have here? A secret materia vault, perhaps?
Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Training? Really? Just give us what we came for already.
Oh, I'm still worth a shot. Could be something in it for us. Just be careful, okay?
That's embarrassing. What is this? Like such a 500 city relative, the object destroys as many boxes as possible within the time limit. Each box is added to your score, and the timer reaches. It says overreach the target score to win. Durability effects score differ from each type of box. The training space contains two unique types of crates, each their own weakness. That's teaching one or so. Okay. Box extends your time. Cool.
Down.
Granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Oh. 20,000, jeez. No, I don't care. Let's get out of here.
Someday, but when we do, the fact they worked with us might help both parties put their differences aside and avoid a conflict. That's what I got out of it anyway.
Figured as much.
Before you got here, I did a little bit of recon. Found out what they want. Elections, workers' rights, fair distribution of wealth. They don't see the world how we see it.
And when you look at the world, what is it that you see?
Things bombed to dust. Focus. I know. Spare the chow bean?
Sure. You ate it!
You sound surprised.
Man, I'm glad you're here.
Likewise.
It really helps, knowing I'm not alone in all this.
Yeah, same here.
I think I found our way across.
Right. Shall we?
does look more important than the others.
This has to be it. Oh, sweet baby, come to mama. Can't see squat. Light, light. I need more light. Stupid dud. Quit holding out on us, Shinra! We're here for materia, not these dorks! Oh, you're bruising or bruising!
Have you found out what they want yet?
We think so. We can't say for certain, as their behavior is erratic. But they appear to be searching for materia.
Excuse me? You mean to say that these savages have gone to all this trouble for materia?
So far as we can tell, yes.
How very dull. Be that as it may, I suppose I should talk to them.
Ma'am.
Enjoying yourselves, I trust? By a simple hologram? How precious. But I know just what you need to loosen up a little. After such a long journey, You must be so tense! Luckily, I have toys for that. All far more entertaining than this.
What do you want?
Oh, dear. Is that any way to talk to your host? Really, though? As guests, it's more about what you want, and I think you'll find it just up ahead. Hurry now. Don't keep me waiting.
So, boss, what are you thinking?
That we're walking into a trap, I guess. But it's nothing we can't handle, right?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Call it here, so I'm gonna get this kid up.